since a couple of years, I was saying that this will be the best World Cup ever. Today, I can say it even more, with more conviction, because I lived it and you lived it. It is the best World Cup ever.